Things are right, fighting through the sleepy night.
Do not buy the black Salehe Bemburry / Sasquatch Crocs before you walk. This comes in the same brown box with Salehe Bemburry's two fingerprints. Starting at $85 from the Crocs raffle. If you win this from the Crocs raffle, you get charged $92-$93 depending where you live. But from the Beast Sponge website where I won this pair, it was the retail $85 plus the 25 shipping, which add up to like $115 for me. The cereal is Crocs Light, but some people might call this a hard rubber on the whole slipper. And then the rubber like toe box here, this design going throughout the front part of the sneaker is Salehe Bemburry's three fingerprints on one to make these ridges. We have like rubber / leather strap here that says Crocs and Salehe Bemburry, and Crocs and Salehe Bemburry on the insole. These straps are adjustable, so you can remove this like this here. And finally, the outsole is all black, like a light, goes from light to dark. So the sizing, I would say, depending on your foot, if you have wide foot, I would go to your true to size. But if you have narrow foot, you could go a size down if you want. Or if you like the snug fit, same thing, you can go a size down if you want. But me personally, I like to have a little space. I did take some B-roll shots of these.
Whose algorithms pick and choose? We're all slaves to what they do. Wait, no, it's a gift. I can go from poor to rich. If you figure out the switch to get to the top of it, I don't know, I don't care. I'm pulling out my fucking hair. I just want to create.
Are you going to see all footwork?
Become aware that you can do anything that you want to. You can be everything that you want to. I'ma teach how to cook some fondue and blow up on shorts on YouTube, huh? Ain't that crazy? That's what people doing daily. It ain't quick, they ain't lazy. It takes years to get that placement. And this world's fucking crazy. Man, what's been going on lately? Is this good? Yeah.
My question for you: have you cop, drop, or pass on these Salehe Bemburry X-Pod Clog Crocs? Let me know it down below in the comment section. If you enjoy this video, remember it's free to smash the like button, hit that subscribe button. Peace out.
So I stay strong and do my thing, I never let her. If I get knocked down, best believe that I'ma get her. And this world's fucking crazy. Man, what's been going on lately? Is this good? Yeah, amazing. Feels like a fever.